written in, well, it was forming in Arizona, but it got recorded in Italia. It's the first song in the next record. Grant Lee, I sent it to him in Nashville. He sings beautifully on it, like a choir of angels. I recorded it in a little town south of here, just down the road in Coventry. Has anyone been there? Hell of a view. For example, in Fenicio, he put a little bit of my poetry on it with his big, beautiful voice. He said the part where I just explained it to him today what it meant, because it's this double entendre.
What's a French word?
Double entendre. Yeah.
It's a French word. Well, the entendre part is French. What was
double?
De entendre. But we're not in France. Sorry, I was just thinking about other things. And the line went, you know how the heart beats? It's a beating heart. But you know when you survive punishment, you took a beating? So it's the same word, two different meanings. So he said the line, whether in victory or defeating, the heart suffers its own beating. Can't argue with that. And he did it so beautifully. So here's...
See?
Then it'll break when it breaks. Unparalleled.